Miari, kena usakasakabo, ona y buenos días, hello and good day. It's Elba again, aka Phoenix Taino, playing some more Wakfu. What is up? What is up with, like, I could have sworn there was only one, but apparently there's two of these little bitches, and I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Forgot to summon my doll. That's the first mistake I made. Now I'm stuck. Now I'm fucking stuck. Wait a second, is there? Maybe there is anymore. I could have sworn I saw two exclamation points. Or I thought I had actually clicked on two birds without meaning to. You're not a fan of that. But at least this guy, I may be electrocuted, but now I can just do this. No, we don't want to put it. Let's put one next to me. Just in case. Because one of these is probably going to die soon. And that's the way this goes. See? From where I'm at, so might as well give him some help. Because he's gonna need it. This little PB's the target. I don't know if y'all can see the chat, but you see the little eyes? That's kind of funny. That's kind of funny. Attack him. Attack the shit out of him. One more kick. Come on. I'm fine. He can peck me or whatever he's gonna do. So I'm just gonna, like, smack him with that hammer. Seriously? That's what we're doing? That hammer is weak as fuck. What is the point of it? All right, level 25. Look at me go. Ooh, no, we are not fighting. But I should be high enough level now where I can fight, you know, a solo battle maybe. And then the branchy leg. Because it's a tree-like critter, right? So maybe? I don't know. We'll see what this is like. Ooh. What the hell? He just pulled me to him. So he is weakest against Earth, which is maybe closer. Wait, am I getting hurt every time I put you on this side? So I'll give it up. Move. I don't like this. I'm gonna put you I guess here. I don't really have much option. Should I? Can't go any closer. Protect myself first of all. And then if I do this, will I still get him? No, he's out of range. bitch. I go here and then here. Now you're in range. That doesn't make sense that, like, earth would be what hurts him, considering he's a tree, like, tree-esque creature. I don't know. Whatever. Fingers crossed that a branch really comes off this guy, because then I know where, what to harvest from, or who to harvest from, or whatever. Alright. He's not in my line of sight. But that's okay, because if I move here, face him, or here, then. I might as well stick to what I know works. Okay. With him being. Didn't really do anything. Might as well put you here. Ta da! Now we're done. Ta da! Maybe I need to fight one of these guys, and a branching leg will come off. Like, maybe that won't be. He's got branches for body parts, right? Right? That's my logic. Anyway. Why are you running away? That's just a little concerning. Only a little. Fire. I don't have any fire attacks. The next best thing would be poison. I want to get closer to you. There you go. That's as good as it's gonna get. To put one behind him. No, I'm right, because I don't want them to be stuck in the mud. That would literally suck. Ah, I didn't have enough time. That's okay. Yes, true thing. I move here. The way he yells, he's like, it's a little creepy actually, but it works. Oh no! Don't hit me. It's not very nice of you. You don't like that. I can't remember if I did that or not. I'm gonna do it again, just in case. Yeah.
recorded yourself.
Free guy. Don't give them the money, perhaps. They don't care. They don't care. No, I can't heal them either. That's really all I can do. Water ain't gonna do much damage, though. Yeah, just enough. Ooh, something's better than nothing. How are you not dead yet? You can stay here. He ain't going nowhere. Ta-da! Aha! Okay, so they're who I need to fight.
Yeah!
So, I'm back, and it looks like I got a lot of balancing to do, because I was trying to get rid of all the seeds that I had, thinking that things were out of balance because I don't know if you can see right here on the bottom left, I got the, waiting for Watoyanani uses conditions have not been respected. Please read the item description for more information. But it doesn't tell you what item. So there weren't enough plants in the area. I replanted thinking I had too many of these seeds, and then I just tipped the scales in the exact opposite direction, which is not helpful. But the good thing though is that whereas if there's not enough of an animal, you're kind of SOL because you need to be able to harvest from that animal to get more seeds and plant and may be able to make more animals or monsters, whatever they're supposed to be called. But when you plant too many monsters, not the same issue because you can just run around unaliving. And bonus points because it helps you level up. So it's better to have too much than not enough, from what I can tell based off of my gameplay so far. And I have another child that should be on their way home soon. May or may not hear a very distressed child in the background, or somebody, speaking at words. Everybody attack! Oh, okay, so it's not just I can attack these little guys and it'll give me branchy legs too. That's good to know because that's who I'm gonna keep attacking then. Is the little guys. Little guys. Because they're quicker to defeat, which means that, in my opinion, I would assume that it means I will be able to get more branchy legs quicker. Because those peewees were taking forever to find. It felt like. That's how it felt anyway. You know what? I should get in front of you. Because I'd rather you get hit than me. Sorry. That much I can do. Oh, did I not heal him? Oops. I need you to back up so I can put a sacrificial dog. Can't do too much though. He gets hurt. He made angry eyes. Oh, I like how the dolls just leave position because this block is. He can't go past that anyway. Okay, so I need to go here. And then. I can do this. And you're done. Nice. Are we back in balance? Okay, I'm starting to get back in balance. Wait. Are you remains? Are you a living thing? Oh, but you have a lot of little friends with you. I need one who's all by himself. Like that. This guy might be all by himself too, but we don't know for sure. We like this. He moves a lot. Look at him scurrying. Let's go ahead. Ooh, we're not facing the right direction.
Oh, that means another pile will be the last of our little pack. Is going to be getting home soon. So again, if you hear screaming, mind your business. It's fine. Just a heads up, because you probably will. You'll probably hear a lot of WTFs. You know what I'm saying? There we go. That's better. That's better. Revenge attack. Make all the angry eyes you want, little guy, because you're dead. You're dead. Are you by yourself? Nope, you're not by yourself either, but you are. Not beating these guys fast enough either. I've only got an hour left. And I do not understand why it is timed the way it is, but whatever. I really hope I don't have to like redo these missions if I run out of time, because that would suck. I'm not gonna lie, that would suck. But it could be worse. Stuff. I can't move at all. I can only move back. I don't want to move back. So you want to be a trick. Let's go on this side. So that gives me my sight to get able to push out more dolls. And that's why we did that. Reduces. Let's see, where's it set? Uh-oh. Can I move yet? Hallelujah, we're moving. Apparently it hurts to move. But it's fine. Can I hear myself? No, that's not the one right. I can hear myself. So I might as well do that. Yep, that's what I'm gonna do. And then I can get here with this guy. Bam! You done? Are you done? Not quite yet. What has he done? What has he done? Put that on. That's irritation. And it took some. Oh, okay, so it weakens him against something that he had some decent resistance to, it looks like. I should, like, pick up their legs. Kill so many of these guys. Just asleep by himself. Yep. I'll fight you too. This little shit moves fast, so it's gonna come right up on me, probably. This.
just left me wide open. What the hell? Protect more than this one. Level 6, level 23. So level 21 headgear. These boots are 21. These shoes are 5. So switch. This cape is 25. That cape is 12. Switch. Peewee axe, level 23. This don't do nothing. Switch. Breastplate. Do I not have a breastplate on? I don't have one on, it looks like. Well, that wasn't very smart. Okay. Harvest that. Let me get down. Okay, so the enemies are good. But we do, it does look like we need more wild. But I don't know which wild plants we need to go in this area. Got 7. Oh. Let's see, where am I at? Let me go this way. 4. These guys right here. Mm-hmm. Let's pet them. I want to go. Why is that? Is that the mercenary guy? Speak to a member of the Astra mercenary post. I already did that. Go see Master Boss Owl. Let's do that. Well, well, I see you've reached level 25. It's time you learned a few things about this crazy ride we call life. This might come as a shock. Are you ready? Oh, right, of course. Hmm? Yoo-hoo may not believe it, but Astrub isn't the only island in the world of 12. There are other islands out there, too. Where'd I leave off? Okay. Starting with the 4 great nations. Amakna, Sofakia, Bonta, and Brakmar. But also lots of other islands that you're sure to discover once you've got a bit more experience. And how do I get there? Yeah, I already knew that. I did already know that, but we're gonna... To get to Amakna, the first nation, Alright. I snoozed it last time on accident, but I turned it off this time. So, rewind. To get to Amakna, the first nation, all Yoo-hoo have to do is take the boat at the Astrup docks, but we don't suggest Yoo-hoo go there until you're goohooed and ready. So take your time exploring all of Astrup's treasures and riches. If you are strong enough, you can even go to the other 3 nations. The port is at the eastern edge of the city. Visit it and Yoo-hoo can make an informed choice. Thankfully, Amakna is an ally nation. So I went there. I believe that's where I went with Nietzsche before we actually ended up at our nation, where everything was way too strong, at least for me to fight. She's probably leveled up enough to be able to fight level 30 and 40 things. I'm not there yet, as you can probably tell, but we'll get there. Understood, I'll go see where the boat is and figure out what I'm going to do. All right,
head to ask report. So even though I've already done this, I'm just going to get whatever experience points, or just so to progress the game. Bare minimum, progress the game. Ideally, get some experience points. And yeah, I'm leveling up pretty quick. I thought it would take me a lot longer. I mean, I have been playing for a couple hours already, but I thought it would take me longer than what it's taking me. Let's see. Go here. Girl, you trying to take my boat? I got here first. Diplomatic event. Your nation is allied with the nation of Bonta. Oh, so I was wrong. This must have been the one that we got to, and it was like, what are you doing? We were like, no! Run away! And we got right back on the boat. Okay, so this is Bonta. This is who we are allied with. Watuyanani plus 3,461 XP points. Next level is 12,539. Okay. So, that's good. And I think... aren't there one of those zap thingies here? Should I get to a zap? Where am I? Why isn't it showing me anything? You don't want to see anything but the zap. Okay. So we're going to go straight in front of us, and we'll eventually get to the center of the city. So just keep doing that. Oh, we gotta like... this. I can see why this is the nation we're allied with. It is pretty similar to the nation of Sufakia. Looks like there are some political things happening. And there should be Zap over here. Yes. Let's touch the bottom. Ta-da! Did I think I walked past. I did. I walked past a Grego Express thingy. These guys. I'm actually going to pause for now and come back later after I've eaten and washed my butt, all that other stuff, because there is some food sitting here next to me that smells delicious. So, yeah, that's what I'm going to do, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.